We are with The Last of Us Part 2. Just had to get off work, eat dinner, got my beer, went through the settings that popped up, and I'm planning on recording my entire playthrough of this, no matter how long it takes, and I'm going to take my time. There may be moments where I'm really quiet because I'm playing it for the very first time. Had debated for a long while on whether I even wanted to record, worrying that having to worry about making commentary would affect my enjoyment of the game. But I've been doing that with Jedi Fallen Order. Like, I'd never played that game before, and I've been recording that, and I'm still having fun, just voicing my opinions out loud. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, we may need to worry about this stuff later. Just play the game. Yeah, we'll do moderate, which would be this game's normal. Keep that on. This is reminiscent of the loading screen first game, but it was spores. Love these headphones. I just hate how squeaky they are when I adjust them or if I'm like yawning or chewing, moving my jaw.
I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
Thank you.
that soon. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Seeing these cutscenes reimagined.
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Oh, we get to start as Joel. This is in complete opposite to how the first game started. Oh, wow. Alright, let's just take in the sights. Papa Joel. And this is all I would have hoped for, is that the game would start off addressing the lie. Not rushing it. Taking the ride nice and slow. Squirrel. Wanna know if there's a photo mode in this game? There is. L3 plus R3 is the shortcut. That's exactly like Jedi Fallen Order. You know I'm gonna go crazy about this. Joel? Of course. This is me. I'm gonna have no life now. Yep, gotta put the... I'm gonna leave it at there. I just want to explore. Town.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
In the cons. She draws now.
Hello. Ellie?
Savage Starlight poster. To be an astronaut. Sam's robot.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
Papa Joel...
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You wanna hear something?
Okay.
Okay.
Did say he would teach her how to play when they got out of all that.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh. Okay.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts
I've no need for any more. Cause I believe, and I believe, cause I can see our future days, days of.
Didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No, 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 no. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
Mm-hmm.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating the clock? It's time consuming.
I would also say you can't go back for seconds.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Girls all grown up.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. Kiss Dina?
Whoop.
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Okay, I like him.
Smells fine.
Right. Let's take a look around.
So tired.
It's only 6:30. That's when my first alarm goes off at. Thing. Pioneers of science. Oh look, a new fictional band in the world of The Last of Us. That's 20.
Hey, is Joel up?
Oh, good. Maria's still around.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
All right, 1 second. We must explore.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Safe out there.
We always are.
Always worth it to see if there's optional dialogue with some of these.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, Jesse.
Hey.
Jesse is his name.
Maybe three in all, one adult and two cubs. We should set a patrol.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just I want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Yeah, they got a bustling town here.
Be able to patch this.
Yeah, that would be amazing. Thank you.
Dog? Hey.
Pick him up. The hardware store out on 191.
Hey,
it's a treasure trove.
Yeah, you
we'll
get a good
have
scratch.
To last us over a year.
Holy shit. Nice.
Hey, Ellie.
All right, give me 1 moment, Jesse. When I can talk to.
We were thinking about staying another couple of days before heading out. Kids stayed around.
Places? I think they're too isn't great for traveling.
Guards? You can't keep them cooped up in there forever.
Did he got food other than rats here?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Horseshoes. Yoink. All right, in we go.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Get to see Maria. I want breakfast. I could eat breakfast anytime.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
One second. Let me see if there's any chattable people in here. Pretty active for 6:30 in the morning. Oh. What's this? The Heen twins. Brains and brawn. Born in Spark Laboratory, the Keen twins were considered a failed experiment in heightening human senses, abandoned on the doorstep of an orphanage. The forlorn pair soon learned of their abilities. I'm going to do this so everyone else can read. Born deaf, Ophelia has not only amazing eyesight, but can see things on the infrared and X-ray spectrum. Born blind, Sander can hear for miles. No footstep is too quiet, no secret is safe. So long as they are together, and make for formidable opponents. Heroes. Alright, we're going to be card collecting. Nice. Alright. I don't think there was anything in that corner.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Hey, Ellie. You know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
I'm glad that when I walk away, they don't get super quiet. Plus, they have subtitles. Housebreaking Rufus. Hatching, fall 2013. Ah, some more projects that never were. Let's look at the town info. Monday, town meeting. Tuesday, garden management. Wednesday, line dance lessons. Thursday, leadership meeting. And Friday, bingo night. Of course. Oh. They do glint, just barely.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Just making sure the kiddos are okay.
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
He's gonna die on that hill.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, that's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it!
All right.
You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny!
Alright, we're only doing quick throws.
Ow!
Damn! Arm on that kid!
I see you! I'm gonna come over there and bite you, like, for real!
Oh yeah? Huh?
Well, you better hide!
Come on, let's go get that guy!
Ow! I know where you live, Alex! Your parents don't love you!
In your face!
Fuck yeah!
Eat snow!
Don't tell your mom! We're winning!
Oh wow, that was like that's snowball tracked.
Who taught you that?
If you were not a child, I would pelt you in the face.
Oh, okay. No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her.
Help me.
You'll never get away with this.
Should I help? Should I? Okay, I'll help.
Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright, alright, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
Alright, 1 second. I gotta go check things out. Alright, nothing hidden under the playground. Kinda surprised.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Just have to explore everything. Didn't miss anything back there. Good.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to Elk Creek.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
This. Oh, it's the woman from that one teaser trailer.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
What? We're playing as a completely different character right now? They kept this a secret from us. And I know there are theories that the mysterious woman could be Anna, Ellie's mother. I think I am seeing some resemblance, but I have no idea. It's just a theory.
You sure you do this when the sun's out and it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Okay, he's going that way. Let's go check this way. Not playing as Ellie though, so I doubt there's going to be anything. Yeah, the first game didn't do this. Okay. Ran back to me.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
He's vaulting over there. Yeah, I highly doubt there's going to be any collectibles.
We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Yep, we get a jump button.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do
it. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Ah, look at that view.
Hey, eyes on me. Abby.
Oh,
stop.
Abby,
down.
Okay. This is a completely new character.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
Oh, dear.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Town.
Is it?
We made it.
Told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns.
figure it out.
What's that supposed to mean?
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Okay, I'm intrigued. I don't know what this group of people is. I don't know who Abby is.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
But I'm pretty sure she wants revenge, maybe against Joel, because the whole theme of this game, from what I've heard, is revenge. It's like, at any cost. Oh man. I don't know what any of this means. Okay. Different paths. Could jump up there. Oh. I'm gonna try again. Short. Concerned I'll miss things, but I don't know if there are any goodies to pick up as Abby. Yep, hold circle. I knew that's how this was gonna work. Gonna have to do combat. Wonder, is there listen mode? Yep, there is listen mode. That's good to know. And none of these people made it far. Though, if they're infected, can't imagine them surviving the cold. They're just driven by the fungus in their brains. They wouldn't know that they need to, like, put on warmer clothes, look for fire. Oh gosh, I'm scared. I'm scared. So... okay, well, at least nothing jumped out. Right. Oh, game won't let me crouch right now. Oh my god. Okay, that's the same. Tapping square. Unlucky dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I only have 4 bullets though. Shit. I'm getting greedy. Okay, this is going bad. I died. That's intense. That's really intense. Okay. Okay. Wait, where is she? There she is. Man, I got a perfect headshot last time. Great, now I'm out of... Alvemo. Holy shit. Could really deal with some ammo here. My shoulder. Actually, no, we don't need it. We're at full health. We're gonna be okay, Abby. Crap. Combat's gonna be so intense. Alright. Flashlight still works. If it's anything like the first game, flashlights won't matter with infected. Alright, there's some ammo.
How do I get out of here?
Already ahead of the game. All right, is this going to be the game's way of teaching me to sneak up on people? Well, that didn't go very well. We have 2 bullets left. It's like we go that way. Careful, girl.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
All right, that looks like a squeeze through. Okay. Good old grubby grubby. Okay, let me just make sure there's no goodies here. Okay. But yeah, flashlights should not alert infected, because they did not do that in the first game. Okay. We could go in the basement. I'd rather not. Good. Come on, dude. Sleep, sleep. Okay. Oh, I see more ammo. Gonna get the good old sneak attack on him.
Okay. I'm so lost.
Getting some winter flashbacks. right. We're gonna have to go over this. There we go. Okay, I saw one. Oh God. Thank you. All right. Wow, there's a lot of them. There's two more that I can see. Shit. Oh shit. I mean, I'm sure I could just quickly shoot these two. Oh, that was too close. All right, speaking of.
Hey,
This way. Right behind you.
Right, well, I'm about to follow Dina, but this is where I'm going to stop this video. The plot, it thickens like a good soup. See you all in the next one.